to see and also take part in some of the school meals eating programs. So that was students receiving their meal, mid-morning meal, around 10 in the morning in schools. And so this is to help kids not just receive adequate nutrition, but it also helps them concentrate in school, because if you've ever tried to work on an empty stomach, then you know how hard that can be. And so basically the purpose of the meal for those kids over there is to give them the chance to be able to reach their full potential in school, as well as to have something to eat in the morning when they come to school. So I thought that was a wonderful program, and just seeing the kids and being able to help out, I thought that was really fun, and seeing really firsthand how it works.
So, Cody.